Well, it is with deep incredulity and indignation that we received just right now this judgment. We will lodge an appeal against it right now to prove in front of the Paris Court of Appeal that the Princess Hussa bin Salman is totally innocent of the allegations that have been made against her.